For the first time on network television, the one that surpasses them all.
Am I to be your target for tonight?
Step on it.
Roger Moore is James Bond in Octopussy.
The Love Boat will continue in a moment.
Monday. Terror grips the road.
He killed my little brother.
Wasting innocent lives.
That makes 10 this month.
But before he kills again, he'll have to face the Gladiator.
Good evening, I'm Ted Warren in the Como Newsroom. A plane crashes near Kent. One man is dead, but there may be more. Tonight at 11, you'll hear eyewitnesses tell of seeing two small planes collide, but so far only one plane and one body. Also on the Saturday Late Report, new pictures that could provide clues as to what caused the shuttle to explode. A ship christening, but there's little reason for Northwest shipbuilders to celebrate. At 11, we'll tell you why, and take you to the Met, sort of. In sports, Rick Meter wraps up what went wrong for the Huskies and what went right for the Cougars. See you at 11.
Brakes going bad? Try stopping at Midas for a free brake inspection. It may save you money in the long run.
Trust the Midas touch.
Today, Maria Coletti will make her father's favorite Italian pie for the very first time. An age-old family recipe that includes one rather special ingredient. Meatballs. At Pizza Hut, we are proud to introduce our own version of this classic. We call it Preazzo Verona Italian Pie. Perhaps today will be your first time, too.
Rick Meter, Como 4 News.